Hello, then, this is Mr. Everything, and we are on the airstrip, and we are getting ready to go bomb some artillery, and we're all getting ready to take off, so let me get back into the cockpit. Okay, so maybe we're Flight Angus.
Angus 3, airborne. Angus 4, airborne. Angus 5, airborne. Angus 6, airborne.
There they go. And I'm in my silver P-51 with my Mr. Everything call letters. Decided to switch from the red to the black because I think it stands out more against the silver. On the green, I think the one of the colors, like maybe yellow or white, might stand out better, but I've decided to stay in the silver, the U.S. AAF, right? The Army Air Force or something like that. All right, so let's go ahead and just fast forward. We're going to be flying a long time to get to France across the channel. I'll see you when we get there. Alright guys, we have linked up with the escort. They should be around here somewhere. I'm looking. They're in the nope, that's a dust speck. There, you can see them. Flying right above us. Alright guys, I just wanted to jump in and let you know that our target is actually right about here, which is just north of Lafire Bridge and St. Mary Galise. So we're getting ready to bomb an artillery target there. But I just wanted to make a point, or just say like a feeling that I had. I cannot wait till D-Day. And after D-Day, when we get to move our airfields onto the mainland, because I hate these hour-long flights, across the channel. All right, I'll see you when we get a little closer. All right, guys, we are very near the mainland. We just flew past, what is that, La Hague, Paz, La Hague, an island of Tutu or something like that. I guess that's an island of Tutu right there. That's interesting. Looks like it's on fire, or maybe that those are factories. Yeah, I don't know. But there is Le Havre directly to our front, it looks like. And then we got all these little other little villages and towns. Hopefully our commander knows exactly where he's going. That would be the beachhead. The beaches would be over there on the left, between that inlet and about that second set of smoke. So La Haye Sainte's got to be maybe that little town right there. It's hard to tell. Maybe it's this bigger town right there. I did do a fly through a while back. Oh, look at the long shadows of the bocage. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna jump back into the cockpit and wait for them to say it's time to attack. Okay, I am ready for the massage. Our air support should be around here somewhere.
Patrol for ground targets on your own. Out.
Will do. I already see some right there, it looks like. Got some flak coming around. I'm going to open my pickle. There we go. I throttled way down so I wouldn't like overtake my allies. I know what I'm going
Six.
For.
Engaging fighter to the southeast. Five.
I'm going for those guys
Range
right there.
6 miles. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the southeast. Range 5.5 miles. Out.
I am
Two.
Got no
Engaging
throttle.
Fighter to the east. Range 5.5 miles.
Yeah, those
miles.
Guys right
Out.
There.
6. Engaging fighter to the east. Range about
I'm probably
three
going
and
way
miles.
Too fast.
Out.
Okay, I'm trying to see where are the artillery pieces. They're to the left of the tents, right? Okay, here we go. I think I am 4, actually, maybe 5. That's me. 5 miles. It's because he's so high. Will come down to my level.
6. I'm on fire. Bailing out. 5.
Well,
fighter.
Damn.
5.5 miles. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the southwest. 5. Range about 4.5 miles. Out. 4. Engaging fighter to the east. High. Range about 3.5 miles.
Watch my engine coolant. I can't.
3. Engaging fighter to the southwest. Range about 4.5 miles.
Okay, I see a chute.
3.
That's good.
Engaging fighter to the southwest. Range about 3.5 miles. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the east. Range about 4.
Oh, I'm actually kind of surprised I got up to altitude that fast.
4. Engaging fighter to the southeast. High. Range about 1 mile. Out. 3. Engaging fighter to the southeast. Range about 1 mile. Out. 5.
I throttled down to cool my engine off.
Range about 2 miles. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the southwest. Range about 1 mile. Out. 4. Engaging fighter. High. Range about.
Oh, there's a couple of them. That's good.
Out. 4. Engaging fighter. Range about 3.5 miles. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the east. Range about 1 mile. Out.
Okay, are they going to do a climb and die kind of thing?
Southwest. High. Range 3 miles. Out. Angus. 5. Engaging fighter. Range 0.5 mile. Out. 2. Engaging fighter to the southwest. Low.
Lost him. I was too zoomed in. on Hans. Going into a death spiral. Did I actually get him? I might have.
Two, engaging fighter to the south. Five, range about 2 miles.
Detlef Susan. What kind of name is that? Am I on his tail? Oh crap, I'm on his tail. Susan.
Angus, five. Target destroyed.
Okay, let's link up, guys. I think we might have lost a couple of guys. I'll see when we get linked up or we get back. Alright guys, I have linked up with my guys. We're all eight of us are here. So we've got three below me. And three above me. No, four above me. For a total of eight. But look at this guy right next to me. He still has his bombs. And the guy next to him. No, just him. He's got his bombs. Everybody else dropped their bombs except for him. Maybe they got stuck. But it looks like maybe the escort that had joined us were also another group of P-51s. All right, let's fast forward to England, off on the horizon, and I'll be right back. All right, we're getting fairly close to our airfield. They're gonna release us here any second. I suspect. Taking a look here. Yeah, see, we're going right there. As soon as they release this, I'm just going to cut traffic and go on in first. What?
Two, engaging fighter to the southwest. Range 5 miles. Out.
Four, engaging fighter to the south. Low. Range about 3.5 miles. Out. Three, engaging fighter to the south. Low. Range 3 miles.
Thank you. that shot. He's trying to outslow me. I just dropped a little bit of flap. He's flying upside down. Okay. Come on. My guns are shooting right over his shoulder. Paul Rudolph Lundberg.
Two, engaging fighter to the north. Range about 1 mile. Out. Four, engaging fighter to the north. Range about 2 miles. Out. Two, engaging fighter to the northwest. Range about 1 mile. Out. Mayflower, this is Anger. Two, requesting landing clear. Over. Anchor. Affirmative. Clear to land. Anchor. Two. Copy.
So our guys are slowly landing. Maybe this is a fighter escort? I don't know. Ripley Reynolds.
Four, engaging fighter to the southwest. Range half mile out. Mayflower, this is Anchor. Two, land.
I don't think I want to do a head on.
Clear the runway. Anchor. Two, rocket.
Interesting tactic.
Engaging fighter to the northwest. Range about 3.5 miles. Out.
I don't even know where my bullets are going. Negative G, okay. Are any of those hits? I don't think so. no, I don't. Oh no. Okay, I was easing off on the stick there. Okay, those are a couple of hits. Breathing heavy. Don't want a mid-air collision, you see. Trying. I might do a long range shot.
Two, engaging fighter to the north. Low range 3 miles.
All right, Ripley is still with me. Come on, Ripley. You got him. Get him. I only have 84 rounds left. Oh no. That's what I get for doing those long range shots. I'm out. Going for a ram. No, I'm not. I'm not doing that. He might be, though. Okay, where's my airfield? And I had my landing lights on the entire time. It looks like they're chasing him away.
destroyed.
Nice. Throttling back.
Mayflower, this is Angus 5 requesting landing clearance. Over.
Angus, affirmative. Cleared to land.
Angus 5, copy.
I'm hearing air sirens.
Mayflower, this is Angus 5, landed, over.
Angus, clear the runway.
Angus 5, roger.
Nice. All right, I'll see you in the mission briefing. Looks like I'm leaking. Or at least I was credited with 2. Now that was the morning mission. I also have to fly an afternoon mission to escort bombers. I get an air medal with 3 oak leaf clusters. We had a couple of people killed. Ned and Craig. Looks like Ripley Reynolds was in our group. Okay. I want to go to my pilot. I have 5 aircraft, so I should be an ace. Okay, finally. All right, so we'll do the escort mission in the next video. All right, I'll catch you then.